You're watching The Curse of Oak Island in a Rush, and we're recapping the Season 7 episode, Waterlogged. So what happened? We start the week with more digging down into what they think is Shaft 5. They find wood, mud, and two metal spikes. They have the spikes scientifically analyzed. They might be from before 1840, and they might be from Europe. And then we move on. Seismic testing results show there's something linear near the cave-in pit. And it's 60 feet down, so they bring in a new, larger excavator to find it. Weird they don't use it just to dig up the new confirmed location of the money pit. Anyway, they find wood, and mud, and water, and then the hole somewhat collapses, so they fill it back in. And then we move on. Time for some Lot 17 metal detecting. They find a chunk of lead. And then we move on. And we're back to the eye of the swamp. They find a rock, and some blue clay, and a tree stump, and some boulders. And then we move on. Oh, actually we don't. That's it, I guess? Tune in next time when they dig up some logs that once belonged to America's 16th president. The fabled Lincoln Logs. So much just random wandering, a little digging here and a little digging there, and completely avoiding the money pit, which they're clearly saving for Season 8. Thanks for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed the show, you can go ahead and hit the like button, subscribe, watch the old episodes, and I'll see you again next week.